Will you marry me?
Nice bike.
Thanks. Maybe I'll give you a ride sometime.
When? December?
Girls always want an insta on the bike. All right, where's your phone? Wait, stop! Seriously, not cool.
Oh.
Marcus, let's go.
Oh, no, I mean, he's so drunk.
Wasted.
Yeah, I mean, he does this for a couple of hours and these guys all figured out.
Exactly. God, okay, yeah, I feel... I'm glad you feel the same way.
Yeah, it's fine. You better go
because I like you. Good night, I guess.
Yeah, good night. You better go because I like you much too much.
Ich wollte dir was sagen. Ich war nicht in Frankreich. Ich war in der Klapse. Die nennen es posttraumatische Störung.
Warum hast du nichts gesagt?
Weil ich nicht wollte, dass du denkst, ich bin ein Freak oder so. Was da im Sommer zwischen uns passiert ist, das war nicht einfach nur nichts, oder? Ich meine, wenn mein Vater sich nicht... Wenn es alles nicht passiert
ist, okay.
Warum hast du mich heute früh angerufen und nicht Bartosz?
Oh, New Circle Road. Hmm. I won't be coming by so much.
It's not so far away.
No, but I'll be taking classes, and I should probably get a part-time job.
You could move in here if you want. You know, for free.
Really?
Yeah. Really?
Sorry.
No, no. I just wasn't ready.
The voicemail?
Doesn't matter. It was ages ago.
Matters to me.
It was something like, "Hi, Maeve. I'm watching you on TV right now. And I wanted to let you know how proud I am of you. And about how you saying you had feelings for me was all I ever wanted to hear. Because it's always been you. I love you. I'd like to touch you. I mean, anyway, it was stupid. But I've forgotten how.
Did you mean it?
And said I didn't need you. But look at me now. Sometime in the summer, when we're...
Did you mean it?
Lying in the breeze.
Of course I meant it.
The breeze will kill me. The breeze will kill me.
Some sleep before practice tomorrow.
Yeah, okay.
It was quick.
Oh. So, I guess I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. See you tomorrow.
Wait. Is everything okay? Wait. Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Shit. George is going to put me in a nunnery.
Of course he is.
Perhaps I should not have confronted him. I played my hand and I should not have. Now his mind is made up and it is hopeless.
No, I know. It's not. It's not hopeless. But he cannot go back there. George will not hesitate to do what he has threatened. And running away may be the only way through this. Seeking sanctuary.
Then I'll go. I'm ready to go.
And you must be sure.
I am sure. I'm not the little girl you knew, Richard. I've grown up. Margaret of Anjou taught me not to hesitate. She told me there would be times when I have to see the best thing for myself and take that course without fear.
Anne.
What is it?
Will you marry me?
will get my fortune. If I marry you, everything I have becomes yours.
It's true. Marrying you would make me a wealthy man. Just as you marrying me will make you a royal duchess and equal to your sister. But I will be a true husband because I love you.
You love me, Richard. Truly.
I do. Perhaps I always have.
Stuff works. The djinn is tied to this plane and its master. How many wishes did the bard express before he lost his voice?
You need Yaskir to make his last wish so you can capture it.
So that's two, then.
The djinn will fight you if you try and bend it. Lilacan.
Gooseberries. Tough to get in your head. You've a strong will, but you can't contend with me. Sorry I couldn't be direct. I knew you'd fight it.